Okay, so I just had this great question in my inbox. How to overcome fear? Basically, that was not the exact words on it, but that pretty much sums up the whole point. So whether you feel scared or feel very uncomfortable about, for example, why is posting pictures of yourself on your Instagram account because you know it's necessary to promote your brand, or maybe you really want to write a book, but you're holding yourself back from doing it because you're so scared of being rejected and getting a no from a publisher house. Then we're talking about the same and underlying feeling here, or a state of mind, fear. So how to overcome it? Well, I got some tips for you. In this video, I'm terrified. I was shaking while doing all the red carpet interviews, and there were thousands of young people everywhere screaming and yelling. I had my own television crew with me, behind me, which is why you cannot see it in this video. And I was so scared if they could tell that I was feeling the way I did, because I wanted to remain professional and seem that way too. So here's four big lessons that I've learned during times of fear. One, you have to feel the fear and do it anyway. Two, fear doesn't go away until you face it. Actually, you make it even worse by avoiding it. Three, fear means that you feel very strongly about something. Lucky you, you're a human being with emotions. So remember that fear is a sign of something is really important to you. Here's my last and fourth tip. Let fear guide you. And when I say this, then I mean that know yourself well enough so when fear arises, then you'll know that you're on some sort of right track towards reaching your dreams, which is why you feel so strongly about it. And that is a beautiful thing itself and something to envy. So my big advice to you is stay on track, even though you feel related feelings towards something, because it might mean that you are on your way towards reaching your dreams, which is why you feel fear. So feel the fear and do it anyway. You'll be so proud of yourself afterwards and gain even more strength for the next times to come, because you made it through anyway, and you know that you'll be capable of doing that again another time. I really hope that you liked this episode, and as always, then please comment below if you have any further questions on this, and I will be so happy to give you my very best answers. Also, if you like this video, then please don't forget to hit the subscribe button, and then see you in the next videos.